happy for years. It's really been a while. I never thought that we'd have hacks again, so I'm so happy.
Well, let's not keep an audience waiting. Well, time to introduce our first act. Our first act of the night is Jackson Liberty Treble Choir singing Turning Tables.
Thank you.
director.
Parker Blackmore singing Goodbye by Bo Burnham.
Thank you. Maybe tonight. Yeah, even better than mine. Up next, we have a senior performer, Talisa Farley, singing
Mio Bambino Caro.
Thank you.
Next, we would like to welcome to the stage our first JA freshman of the night.
Yep, and we would also like to mention that they were nominated for our Teen Arts competition for getting an award. And now I'd like to introduce you to the stage, Alex Everett, singing Far From the Home I Love.
To
Yeah, and thank God I brought this so I don't forget it this time.
What? You saw her as the lobster in The Little Mermaid, and she's wearing red tonight.
Wow.
Introducing Taryn Speedo?
Taryn Spoto, singing with you from Ghost.
Singing.
Yes.
Singing.
Crossing a bridge.
Crossing a bridge.
And a skate job.
Thank you.
sad.
Sorry.
Okay.
Next up, we have vocal director Sophia Quinones. Our lovely Sophia, our lovely student director, singing.
Dreamers.
job at the talent she just recently performed.
I couldn't have said it better myself. Introducing our first duet of the night, and you will see these performers perform later on in their own solos, introducing Savannah and Ryan singing Therapy from Tick Tick Boom. Introducing Imagine by John Lennon, sung by the entire choir with solos from Kaylee and myself. Thank you.
musical as Ariel in The Little Mermaid, and she is a junior in JAA. Please welcome to the stage, Emma Seidel!
Introducing our next act, who's a man who says he can make dreams come true. Okay, let's give a big round of applause for Joe Reeder singing Any Dream Will Do.
Close my eyes, turn back the curtain to see for certain what I thought I knew. Far, far away, someone was grieving, but the world was sleeping.
Thank you.
know.
Our next performer is also a music theater queen. She was Chef Louie in the musical, and she's also going to be in the next musical.
Welcoming our historian, Savannah Modula, singing Something's Coming from Newsies.
Thank you. Thank you.
Great job, Liani. Well, on to our second duet of the night.
These cupcakes are really good, Ava.
Really, they are. Cheers.
Next, we have Kaylee and Nathan singing Love is an Open Door.
Face to face, he knows his way in the dark, but
right is the way of the Lord, and those who follow the path of the righteous shall have their reward. And if they fall as Lucifer fell, the flame, the sword, stars in their multitudes, scarce to be counted, filling the darkness with order and light. You are the sentinels, silent and sure, keeping watch in the night, keeping watch in the night. You know your place in the skies, you hold your course and your aim, and in each season returns and returns, and it's always the same.
truly a very relatable song. Please give me, give me.
For our next act, we have Amana singing Children of Eden. Please give her a big hand.
Thank you. What a way to end the show. That was so beautiful, Sabrina.
Well, in good news, Savannah, that's actually not the end of the show. We have one last time for you all tonight, and this one's a little more laid back, a little more chill, so celebrate the occasion. I actually brought two special guest hosts, introducing the Swaggy Sisters!
I beg him not to say that. Jackson Liberty Choir singing Cruisin' for a Cruisin'.
Yeah.
performer.